Gang, 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 it's your boy Lumphead back with another reaction. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I already dropped a full album review for Certified Lover Boy. If you didn't see it, I wasn't feeling the album. It was mid, it was a disappointment. Me and the people in the comments calling it certified ass, certified trash. I'm going to give it a second listen. He just came out with a music video. Maybe the music video make it better, because sometimes the music video make some of the songs or singles better. So we gonna give the music video a chance. This is Drake featuring Young Thug, Way Too Sexy. Let me see. Sure it's turned up. This shit just start goofy, bro. Like, y'all can't tell me he was serious with this shit. This shit like a meme or something, bro. Like, even the way the song start, look, he started working out in like an 80s video. Like, y'all can't be serious with this shit, bro. Like, it's like a lazy ass remix or like some lazy ass bars. Even Future shit, which was trying to pit it together, but it wasn't it, bro. Like, it just wasn't it. Sexy for your gang. Not it, bro. Sexy for this fame. Yeah, I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for the cap. Too sexy for the. There's a lot of sassy shit going on too, like.
Okay, alright, that's fine. Okay, okay. I'm feeling too sexy to accept requests. Way too sexy. And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected. Way too sexy. And she popped a Tesla, now she gonna let you.
She popped a Tesla, now she going electric. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, bro, are you serious? Like, what are you even saying, Drake? Like, what the fuck is that? She popped a Tesla, now she going electric. What does that even mean?
All right, that's fine. Okay, think we got too sexy for that metro housing. Diamond popped out, almost swapped.
If you can't see my face, I'm fucking this is disappointment. Like, if you look like I'm not reacting or just bobbing to it, it's just not, that's not it.
60,000 pieces.
Look how lazy, look how lazy and rushed this video look. It's just a parody of movies. That was Drake whole verse, and he ain't say, he literally said nothing at all. Like, that was Drake. Drake wrote that and got in the studio and said all that and recorded his video and then like thought that was it. Like, that nigga said nothing. He said nothing for like 45 seconds, bro. Future about to come and save it a little bit. But even Future couldn't save this shit, bro. And I love Future, but even Future couldn't redeem this shit.
Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I pop out, get ghosts on the bitch. You don't know where I went. Well, I pray for all my dogs, all my niggas behind the fence. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Dripping in and out, spilling in a new design and get by a coaster. Pay attention to the detail, going two-tone on choker. Y'all niggas always ready to murk, so I'm calling them smokers.
Young niggas already ready to the merc sign, call my niggas smokers, you know what I'm saying? Young nigga having motion, make sure they get the car. You already know, like.
Hit a 360, windmill when I left the scene. That's that action, her best work on her knees. Too sexy for this cash, too sexy for this.
Future was carrying Drake on this song. This one of the albums where I never thought I'd say this shit, but Drake was getting carried by the features this whole fucking album, and this song's prime example.
Too sexy for these pills, I'm too sexy for this. I get cash wherever I fly.
Video trash.
Money, cars, and all this jewelry make a bill of sexy.
Look at the green screen. Look how low effort and cheesy this shit look. Too sexy for this, sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Hey, Kawhi Leonard, what the fuck? I don't even know they care. They just put random niggas in a video. Why the fuck they had Kawhi Leonard in the video? Like, what was going on? Y'all just physically cringe when y'all watch this shit. It's just like, it's like hard to watch. It's kind of like, are you serious? Like, it's just so cringy. And I know it's like, I get that it's supposed to be like bad and on purpose a little bit, or cheesy a little bit, but it's just like, I don't know, like, Young Thug, one of the niggas that would work the beat. My neck, spaghetti, red dot, spaghetti. Young Thug, he could work with a freakier, less serious type beat like this, some hot type shit. Like, Young Thug, real versatile too. So, Drake knew who to put on this song to carry him. He knew who was gonna take over this shit. The way he delivered on this song, it gave me Cardi vibes. And so I don't know why people always shit on Cardi, because this Young Thug verse that everybody loves so much, it definitely gave me heavy Cardi vibes, and I was feeling it. I might need a prosthetic. Like, don't y'all be sleeping on Thug bars sometimes. Too fairy. Once again, if y'all didn't see the album review, make sure y'all checking into that. It should pop up somewhere around here, or it's on my page. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know, was y'all feeling this song? Was y'all feeling Certified Lover Boy? Or does Donda have it beat? Your boy Lumphead is out.